चैप्टर 6 द मंगूस एंड द चाइल्ड। शंकर एंड पार्वती लिव्ड इन अ लार्ज कंट्री हाउस विद देयर लिटिल सन गणेश। दे केप्ट अ मंगूस एज अ पेट। गणेश एंड द मंगूस वेर वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ ईच अदर। दे लव्ड ईच अदर एंड दे बिकेम गुड प्लेमेट्स। वन डे शंकर वॉज एट हिज फार्म। पार्वती हैड गॉन आउट फॉर सम वर्क। Ganesh was fast asleep in his cradle. The mongoose was sitting by the cradle to protect Ganesh from any harm. Suddenly, it saw a serpent, that means a large snake, creeping towards Ganesh. It jumped up and caught the serpent's neck. There was a fierce fight between the mongoose and the serpent. At last, the mongoose killed the serpent and saved the life of the child. After some time, the mongoose saw Parvati coming towards the house. It ran to the entrance to greet its mistress. Parvati saw the marks of blood on the mouth and paws of the mongoose. She feared that it had killed her beloved son. Wild with anger, she picked up a stick from the veranda and she rained heavy blows on the poor animal and killed it. Then she ran into the inner room. After entering the room, she became very happy to find that Ganesh was safe and sound. She also saw the dead serpent. Now she realized her mistake. She had killed the innocent and faithful animal who had saved the life of her son. She cried bitterly. Her sorrow knew no bounds. But it was no use of crying now. So, what is the moral of the story? The moral of the story is, look before you leap.